Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Stephen and Mal Play Minecraft. My name is Stephen George. I play video games. Sometimes it's with my wife, and sometimes it's Minecraft. When we last left off, we collected some things, and I was working on this thing, which is now mostly done. TE stands for the end. Originally, I had a little cross, like a steeple on top, and I was like, that doesn't really make any sense. Is it the Church of the Dead? So then I just removed the steeple and put a giant TE, which is arguably cooler, although the steeple kind of look good. I don't know. If you like the steeple better, download the map and make your own. Yeah. So here we go. It's looking pretty good. I got to finish up the roof, but I'm going to do that between episodes. I just wanted to show you what I had done, and it's pretty cool. So we're going to come down in here, and then we'll go, oh, hey, we got to go fight dragon. Whee! And then we'll fight the dragon. Etc. Etc. Now, you might be wondering, well, now that you've gotten that done, and you have most of the supplies that you need, you have episodes 98 and 99. What are you going to do with them? Well, I'm going to show you. Let me put this stuff back in this chest, and I will show you what we're going to be doing today. Something that, there's really a few things that we wanted to do for a long time, have just never had a chance to do. And that is achievements. We've never actually worked our way through the achievements, so we figured we'd take these last two episodes to do some of the more fun achievements, or achievements, period. For one, time to strike. Use planks and sticks to make... I've never made a sword, at least a wooden sword. Apparently, you have to make a wooden sword. So we're going to start making our way through some of the achievements that we have never done. Cool things like when pigs fly. Some of the other ones seem like we should have done them, but we have to do some of the earlier ones. I think the only one we won't be able to do is locate the end, because we are going to be doing that on episode 100.
Yeah. How do you make a fishing rod?
I know how.
I want one.
You want one? Okay, well, I will make you one. Let's see here. Okay, there we go. Two fishing rods. Hey, Mal.
Fish rod.
Shroop.
Thank you.
Okay.
Can I so fish we have down fish here?
Actually, probably, which is strange. I also will fish.
I've never done this before.
I have, but I don't. I've never tried it in a small body of water. It probably doesn't work like this. Anyway, let's get some sleep. It's already night. It's my side of the bed. Doggone it. I signed the bad. Doggone it. Okay. What was I doing? Oh, yes. We need to make, or I guess I need, it doesn't really matter what you do. I need to make a sword, which is ridiculous. Give me this achievement, doggone. Oh, darn it. Let's try that again. Achievement, get time to strike. I made a wooden sword. Fantastic. And goodbye. Okay. Aw, man. Cannot be destroyed. And you're gone. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So that was that. Let's look at these other achievements. Harvest some leather. Attack and destroy a monster. Oh my god. We're going to have to go fight a skeleton. And we're going to have to kill a cow. And after we kill the cow, then we're allowed to do when pigs fly. Other things include make a hoe. Which I can make really easily and quickly here, if I remember how to make a hoe. How do you make a hoe?
Two across the top.
Oh. All right, time to farm. Or...
we don't have any wheat.
Time to burn. Ha ha!
You need some wheat?
Oh, look at that. That is glitchy as heck. Okay. So we're taking care of some of these easy ones. We have to make a cake and bake bread.
How do we make cake again? I forgot.
Wheat, sugar, milk, and eggs.
So I need more than just the wheat I just harvested.
We have to get milk from cows.
Yep, buckets and cows. And we gotta kill a cow anyway.
Yeah. Well, I do, but yes.
I want to get my
And we also have to deal 8 hearts of damage in a single hit. More than likely, we can do that with one of these swords. I'm going to grab, what do you think? Sharpness 4 will do the job? Probably. We were saving these... but I'm going to see if I can do... will it count if I just kill a chicken?
I don't know. Guess you can find out.
He died. Very much.
Didn't work?
I did not get the achievement for that. I'm not really sure what the best way to get that achievement is. The Bane of Arthropods, is that... That's where you attack the undead, right?
Mm-hmm.
And it does extra? Are you sure?
Yes.
You're sure?
Mm-hmm.
You're 100% sure?
No, isn't it spiders?
I guess that would make sense, but I'm not 100% sure. Okay, well, I'm going to take your sword.
I left some wheat in our food chest if you would like to make bread.
Okay, how do I make bread?
3 wheat across top food chest.
Wheat?
Mm-hmm.
3 wheat across?
Yes.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Okay. Big whoopin' deal. Bread, go back to hell. Okay, so that's something. I don't know how I'm going to do the damage, though. That one's a little confusing to me. Deal 8 hearts of damage in a single... I'm pretty sure Bane of Arthropods towards a spider would probably kill it. Probably. Possibly. Although maybe you have to do like a potion of strength or something at the same time. We gotta catch a fish.
We gotta get
apparently some. I've never brewed a potion. I can make a potion, right? That's easy.
Yeah, just get some water and some nether wart.
Okay, I can do that. I'm a big man. Do we have nether wart?
Yeah, it's in miscellaneous 2. No. One more to the right. There.
In rare items?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I have this, and then I need a glass bottle, correct? And then I do water?
Water in the glass bottle.
So I need to equip the glass bottle. See, I've never actually done this. Mouse is always the one that took care of the potions.
There goes your potions behind the thing on the left. See, I told you it was being weird.
So I can't get to it.
Yeah, you sort of just destroyed it.
I made another one. Oh, I can't get it because my inventory's full and I'm an idiot. Sorry. That's why. Durr. Okay. So now I have these potions. I just click here. I put the water bottle here and nether wart on top.
Mm-hmm.
And when this is done, I will have brewed a potion.
Yes.
Haven't I done this before?
I don't know. Have you?
I'm pretty sure I have. Maybe they just recently added that achievement. I don't know. The only real achievement I'm after is riding a pig off a cliff, because that's the best achievement ever. And...
How come I can't catch a fish?
This did not count as a potion, apparently.
Okay, well, then you need to add something to it.
Oh, wait, now it did, suddenly. Okay, well, then never mind.
Ooh, I got a fish.
Congratulations. You are a fisherman. I'm going to put this in the chest for no reason at all. I have a lot of crap I don't need. Dirt. Be gone with you, dirt. This. Be gone with you, this. Strings. Is not... They go here. My god, we have so much stuff. There's way too many things to be trying to remember what goes where. We have so much snow.
Yeah, we do.
Wait a minute, where's your friend?
I pushed him outside. He's by the nether portal.
What? Oh my god. There's gonna be snow everywhere. He's gonna wander the earth and put snow all over the place. Anyway,
that's his job.
Let's put this nether wart back.
I did my fish one.
Where'd you do that at?
Over by where my sugarcane is chilling.
Oh. Just right here?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't it
bobs up and down like a real fishing.
Yeah, I've done this fishing a lot. I did it on our private server. How did you... Doesn't it destroy the sugarcane?
No, I stood in the water.
Oh, so you're waiting.
Yeah. How much milk do you need for...
I did it.
Good. Go cook it.
I did.
You cooked it already?
Oh, you have to cook it?
Yes.
Oh. I thought you said click it.
Cook it.
And I was like, I did click it. It didn't do anything. Fun fact, you can actually use the fishing rod to pull mobs closer.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Didn't know that.
And I don't know if it works on chickens. I'm gonna try it. I'm a chicken wrangler. Come here, chicken. Actually, it just attaches to the chicken and makes them hate you. Oh, no, it does work. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it works. It probably has a use with mobs. Like, it probably can be useful for something. But I really don't know what it would be. Okay. So I just have to cook this fish.
Cook fish? I found some cows.
You found some cows, dear?
Oh, yeah.
How far away are you?
Not far.
Okay. Well, save the milk for me so I can make the cake. Although I'm going to have to come kill the cow. Okay, so I have me a fish. Excellent. Can you possibly make a... No, I wanted to make a fish potion, but I guess it's not possible.
No.
How far away are you?
Go out the door. Yeah, straight past, like, our spawner.
Oh, over there. Okay.
To the right a little bit.
And you're gonna get me some milk, right?
I have 3 milk for you.
3 milk. I have many milk for you. Let me show you my milk. And that's just kind of creepy and weird, honestly. I remember this hole. I remember a lot of the things, and
keep
they will soon
to
be
the
gone.
Water.
Oh man, you should bring Snowman Bob over here, Fat Albert. Because he will live in happiness. Here's some sheep. Where are you? Where is your cows at? I see you. Where are the cows?
Down to your right.
What up, cow? Prepare to die. Or not. Okay. Well, that was easy enough. Cow tipper.
I have 3 milk for you.
Yes, thank you. For all your milks.
I wish I had more so I could make a cake.
No cake for you. Cake for me. You're going to have to show me how to make the cake. I don't remember how to make this
cake. I don't
remember either. Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
Excellent. Fantastic. Well, we know what goes into it.
Mm-hmm.
Do we have all the ingredients?
Oh, yeah. Now we do.
Okay. Well, I'm just sure we'll figure it out.
I mean, we need to make sure we have enough eggs, but that's not a problem for us.
We have a chicken farm.
I know.
It seems you may have forgotten that we have a chicken farm.
No, I said that's not a problem for us. That's
Did you know that we have a chicken farm?
Yes.
Because we have this chicken farm. I wasn't sure if you were aware, but we have this chicken farm, and it's a chicken farm, and we have it. I'm going to go get some eggs from our chicken
farm.
A cow farm?
A mushroom cow farm.
So what you mean is a slaughterhouse. They're not called cow farms. They're called slaughterhouses.
But...
Unless you want to just obtain milk, in which case it's a dairy farm. But I've never heard anyone call them a cow farm. I want to go visit the cow farm. Okay. So, help, how I do?
Give me the eggs.
The eggs?
Yes, I'm going to experiment and see. I'm not going to make it. But I'm going to see.
Okay. Well, you figure it out, Einstein. And
Oh, wait, I need to get the wheat.
That would also be helpful. It is getting dark. Oh, man, now would be my perfect...
Did you make bread yet?
Yeah.
Okay.
It would be the perfect opportunity to kill a spider.
I'm going to go with you.
For what?
Because I got to kill something, too.
Why do you have to kill something?
For my achievement.
For the love of God, make the cake, woman! Get back in the kitchen! Jesus!
I'm not even making the cake. I'm learning the recipe for you.
Oh. Whatever. Okay, so let's,
Why are you using our diamond swords?
I'm not.
It's our diamond sword.
This is your diamond sword.
Why are you using my diamond sword?
Because I need to do 8 points of damage to a spider. I don't even know why you're killing things.
Because there's an achievement.
How did you get the achievement? There's a spider. Okay, come here, little spider. Little spider, da-na-na-na. Critical attack. Got it. That was easy. You want to borrow the sword so you can do it? I did a jumping attack, so it's a critical hit. Here, take your sword. There you go. Okay, well, that was easy enough. And I have to do Monster Hunter, which is kill a monster. But I'm pretty sure I can handle that, because I've done that 400,000 times. I did it! I killed one! Notch, are you proud of me? Why did I not get the achievement? Did I do it wrong? Alright, experience, which means nothing, because we have a spawner. I'm getting shot out a lot. I need to get to cover. Where are you?
Right here. One killed a spider.
Going back to the house. It honestly looks like we're missing a D and the word Ted is next to our house.
That's honestly what I thought you were trying to write.
It's actually kind of funny because at one point we had a dog named Ted. It's kind of like a big memorial to him.
It's a big memorial to Ted.
We love Ted, but we did not have enough material to make a D. Okay, so now I'm doing well. I've been filling out quite a few achievements already. I gotta make that cake. But the next thing is to get the thing settled. Oh, it gave it to me. Now I just have to kill a skeleton with an arrow from more than 50 meters away.
How far is 50 meters in Minecraft?
That's a good freaking question. But I can probably figure this out. I see a skeleton. The one you were shooting at. Oh, crap. Come on. I killed one, but apparently it wasn't far enough. Which is insane. Oh, that was not accurate. Did I get the achievement? Because last achievement didn't tell me I got it. Kill a skeleton with an arrow for more than 50. Dear God, that must be really far away. I mean, I see a skeleton way, way out there. I think the best thing to do would be to try and, like, nearly kill him. Like, he just spawned on my screen. He's not even on my screen anymore.
Oh, we were looking at the same one.
Because he despawned on yours, too?
Mm-hmm.
That's lame. That doesn't make any sense. How am I supposed to get these achievements? I need to get on a high spot, because that makes a lot of sense. Okay, I need these planks. Thank you. Come again. Excellent. Okay, now that I'm way up here...
Where did I go, God?
What?
Creepers. What? There were three creepers, and they all just attacked me.
Well, thank God you didn't have anything important on you except your sword.
I'll go get it.
Christ, I give you the sword for 4 seconds, and you get... Ugh.
The problem is you gave me the sword.
That's the problem? So really, you're telling me not to trust you.
Yes.
Trust me, I haven't trusted you in a long time. What the heck is going on with this creeper?
There's another creeper. Oh, God.
What?
I accidentally hit quit. You need to go and get my stuff.
I did not spend all my life in a dungeon grinding levels to get your stupid sword for you to go get yourself killed twice.
You were the one who brought it out.
Yes, because we got the achievements. How did you get yourself killed so easily twice?
There was a creeper, and then more creepers.
I'm not going to get your stuff. Go get your own stuff. If you can't get it, then you don't have a sword. You have to make a new sword.
That's not fair.
I'll spot you. I'll give you covering fire. Sort of. Yeah. Yeah. I'm wasting arrows terribly. They're out of reach. Okay, did you get your stuff?
No, there's a lot of it.
Should I come help you?
Yes.
All right, fine. How am I ever going to get my achievements if I'm helping you not die? That's not fair. Not even fair at all. Give me these arrows. They're mine. Okay, these aren't, but a lot of these are. The ones facing this direction are mine. Killed that thing for you. I'm here to help. Just get your sword. That's the only real important thing. Or punch that thing to death. Did you get the sword?
I think so.
Check. Do you have the sword?
Yes.
Okay. Bye. I'm only in this to help make sure you get the sword. Now, don't ever walk outside again. Like I said, get back in the kitchen and make me a cake.
Or you have some of my stuff.
Or a sandwich. What do I have?
I don't know. Maybe you have some of the milk I need.
Okay. Oh, man, you had the milk on you, too? Oh, my God. I do not have milk. Do you not have any of your milk?
I have 2 of it.
Is that enough milk?
No, I don't know.
Oh, God. Anyway, that's actually it for this episode. It's actually not that surprising that we ran out of time when Mallory's going out and dying.
Excuse me?
Yep. I said it, and it's true. If you enjoyed this episode in any capacity, tell your friends. And if you haven't done so already, highly consider subscribing to StephenPlays' new video game episode every single day. And shoot. Next episode is the last episode before we go fight the dragon. We're going to do a few more achievement things. And hopefully be able to take care of the cake. We'll look up the recipe between episodes so we know what to do. But yeah, we're going to take care of a few last minute achievements, try to get them done, hopefully, and then we'll go fight the dragon. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time.